Did you know in Teen Titans Go? To the movies. There's a moment during the movie's intro that pokes fun at rival comic book company, Marvel, after the initial studio logos at the very beginning. We then get a montage of flicking comic book pages, showing artwork from the new Teen Titans comic, which was released back in the 1980s. This appears to be a nod to the traditional flipping pages intro used by Marvel for movies such as Fantastic Four, X-Men, and Iron Man. Subscribe for more videos!